what's had to happen is a lot of the negativity that was in my life before has had to be done away with. It became intolerable. Kind of like whatever was the sparks that were in me meant to shine were stifled if there was like overwhelming negativity in the home. And it got to a point where I had to get divorced.